All right. What's up, Panda? How's it going? So I'm gonna try this fancy ass endless mode. As do you. Aw. Dude, the game gave me like a health warning. That's neato. Game's like, don't play this fucking game all day long. On ahead. Alright, how's this work? Rocky beginning. Generator beginning. Building has exploded. Upon our return to London, we found it ravaged by violence and chaos. Oh, is that actually cold over here? Oh, that's not good. What are you gonna name this? Icevale. Barmouth. North Reading. Bradford. Chillin. Hearth. New Derby. New Kingston. That sounds posh as fuck. North Wolverhampton. Yeah. Let's do that. Okay. Let's get a situation of what's here. Wooden ruins. How cold is it here? Oh, it's cold as fuck. Medical outpost, livable, tent. How are these doing? Build. I have 110 people. Prohibited 50 children. Get ruins. I'm gonna do this. Gathering post. Sources. Gathering post. Aww. Grabs all that shiza. Post. They're done. Put them outside. Bed ring. So I need child safe jobs. Nope. Child soldiers.
Passed.
The hell is this? Alrighty then. Yep. Fucking pain in the ass right now. Any. Getting a road, that's getting a road. Get to work, you gits! I guess. I need to get another gathering post as well. Heck. Alright, cool.
Finish your labors, people. The work day is up.
Poppy. Alright, cool. Get that child shelter up and run. Children have been cared for. Introduce a new lost engineer apprentices.
Hear me, new law in the city.
Oh, I need food soon, huh? Food. Kill those guys in there. Engineers in there. The NG's at. God, fuck it. Get in there, I guess. Do something with your lives, goddammit! Give me my wood, damn it. Managed to piece together the generator from fragments, clean the room, and we can start building it. Maybe we aren't doomed. The weather will go crazy around day 50. So, try that. Get some NGs on there. Going.
End of shift. Go rest all you can.
Beacon. Faster gathering. There you go. Okay, let's do five here, five harm. Let's do the bacon first. Workers here. Here's the other one. 10 workers there. What about here? There and there. Kind of way of getting cookhouse. Cookhouse right there. and street right here. Alright. Get going. Alright, give me wood, dammit.
Get to work. Move, people. There's plenty to do.
Medical outpost. Benji's in there. Mantle that. Sources, gathering poke. All investment. Plenty of rations. Why aren't you guys eating? Gathering. Range. Hope rises. All right, cool. This one's done for that. Guys in there. Get faster gathering research, hunter's gear. Get more food. So what else can I build right now besides a resource depot? I should make a bacon. Bacon over here.
Time to rest, folks. Work's out for today.
I think I need to research those houses. Built. Create scouts. There. Fargo. It's gonna get even worse today. Gravely ill. Not that. Outpost. Oh, make it to the next day.
Time to rest, folks. Works out today.
Hey, Morn. How's it going? Generator constructed. Try that. Alright, come on, just make it to the next day and you guys will be fine. A lot of people getting sick. Going good?
Nah, glad to see ya.
Scouts are waiting. Supply depot, ruined warehouse. Try that. Oh, is a good one. Wait, I need a sawmill. I gotta build another one. This one's fucked from the get-go, huh? There's resources everywhere, but it's too cold and there's no way to do this. Oh, hey, Snoops. I think I'm gonna say fuck this one. Thank you for the 16 months, Snoops. Appreciate it. This out. I'll break eating messy nachos and sour cream. Sounds pretty good. Queenstown. I like that. So. Heck. Wait, can I make a song? How's the heat level? Let's start what needs done. Public resource. Sawmill. Sawmill's done. Gathering. Let's be aggressive with the resources, huh? Fun. All right, that's all we can do for the moment. Build it, you whores. Build it, you sluts. Okay. Now that we got resources down. That there, so they stop bitching. I got nacho to mince dripping ratio wrong. Gotta take evasive action.
Night is coming. Now.
That on for now. Hey, thank you for the lurk. Appreciate it.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Let's do one medical billion there. That's and that should be fine. Alright, and for the sick people, let's get some people in there. Out of there. Thanks. Alright, we need 10 people. One. I think that's all we need at the moment. And then they should stop complaining. And then let's get some tech up in this bitch. The workshop's up. Into. Ball drill, coal dumper, coal mine. We do need a coal mine. Can I put a coal mine? Way over there. Oh, over here as well. Let's 16 core. Yeah. Oh, food. House. Go. Team hub, beacon, faster gathering. We'll do that in the morning. Engineers here. Put 5 in the cookhouse, 5 for the hunting. Temporary jobs anyways. Hunter's right there. Gear would be nice.
Get to work. Move, people. There's plenty to do.
All right. Back is the bacon. The bacon pretty far. Bacon this far. Cemetery 2.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
They should be eaten just fine. Full cemetery. Put that right down. Five worker. Ain't that much. Create some scouts. Go to that broken ass tree. You shouldn't be hungry. Plenty of food.
Work time. Get back to work.
Work time. Get to work. What's up? How you doing, Tim? Okay, exploration, beacon, heaters, resources. Let's do drawing boards. Actually, let's just do heaters, I guess. They gotta research something. Hey, Papa, it's your Ben Tank, son. What's up, Dewan? I'm well, thank you, how are you? Restarting. I did an endless scenario, so this is my first time doing this. Don't need this one. I will need it tomorrow, though. Keep my coal stockpile up. Yeah! They should be done with this. I need to constantly keep up pace here. I need to not fuck up wall drill, coal thumper. Am I getting full on? And I need the drawing boards. I got everything level 1 so far.
End of shift. Go rest all you can.
Turn it on. Oh, my scouts are waiting.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Nothing there. What about here? Right. Gonna grab me a sandwich? Go with that sandwich, Tim. Sure no one gets sick. Notice that we can get a siege gang together when I'm home in around a week. Sounds good to me. Bunkhouses. I'm down for that. Siege is a thing. Siege. No survivor. It's warming up. Nice. Things nice and livable again. Alright, so my research. Our scouts, generator power range. Medical house upgrade. That's always nice to get the workers back to the force. A week without siege for me is like an Aussie bogum without VB. Shit hurts on an emotional level. Authentic big tank single. Yeah, he doesn't have that. He ain't bogan enough. Start making those resource depots because I'm gonna need to stockpile coal like crazy. Resources. Steeper. Fix them houses, damn it.
Word is traveling.
Discontent is
ambition. Is
oh shit!
In distant cities.
It isn't Johto. Hello. Okay, ooh, spy trailer. Go there. You done getting your ass handed to you by RimWorld? The more I watch you play it, the more I kind of want to play that.
Move! Time to get to work!
Oh, hi, Mark. Hello. Thank you for the raid, my friend. How was Rimjob World? Was it fun? Hole for this one. No resources here. Destroy that. Put 5 more goobers there. And there. We're good for now. Optimize this. Hole over here. Little coal. Wooden coal. I need this more. Gathering post. Ah. Scouts are waiting. Crisis machinery. 5 steam cores. There. Takes a day. Gonna drop a temperature level tomorrow. It's fine. Most of my stuff is livable. Just need to keep researching. I do like me that game. Being an Aussie citizen gives me 10 meme cred by default. Can you think of a member, please? Meme-ear. Autocorrect. Ah. So what are... me and Durker were talking about those things that you found, Johto. What are those things? The little the centipede things. The things where they're clapping your fucking cheeks. Drafting machines. Everything's livable for now. A crowd shelter, like storm shelter. Come home first, then go pick them up. Then I'll have time to build shelters and shit for them to do the thing. Apparently the toughest enemy in the game. I've never seen them before. Bye, Snoops. I can't see shit. I'm on -1000 brightness because I'm on 5% battery. Go charge your phone. Installation tactic house installation to for now. I'm gonna go veg out, have a fun stream. You'll be in the background. Oh, thank you, Jetta. My battery is low. I only see darkness. Goodbye, father. Goodbye, son. It's been real. That care shelter up so they stop bitching. Darkness Dewan's old friend. Edgewan.
Move! Time to get to work.
Aw, baby girl, give it to me. Here we go. Fuck house insulation. What doesn't need a heater? Good. Oh, there's no one there. Johto was a cool guy. Yeah. Johto's pretty cool. I need to get them hunter's tactics and then I'll be good.
What day ends? It's time off.
I'm gonna warm up in a bit. Go down, buy another one. Things are going good so far. Oh, hell yeah. Now let's go get more people. A nice little supply drop. Rations for the bill.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed. Get to work. Move, people. There's plenty to do.
Okay, so... gathering post insulation is definitely a necessity. Nine hours. How about that? Gathering posts and insulation, that should be fine. Because the more insulation I have, the less coal I'm gonna be burning. Okay, these guys are done. Break that building. Turn this on. Heater on. Alright, we're good to go. Nice. That the planet Anus? What?
Gather your tools.
What, the area that I'm in? Just a flats area. Efficiency upgrade. Do hunter tactics so we can get more people back. Everything so far. Cats are waiting for nothing to do. Save some coal. Versus gathering post. Alright, let's do some more storage. First, depots. Thank you. Let's put it there. Fuck it. Why not? That's not good. Let's do that. We need as much coal as possible. I just noticed that. Holy shit. That's our first storm right there. 4 levels, 3 levels, 2. 1 level, 1.
Get going. That's time to earn your bread.
5 levels, and then it goes up to 4 again. We need nothing but insulation and generator. Generator power upgrade, generator range, roof heaters, that. We're gonna have to hunker down for the rest of that. Do I even need the generator on? It's fine. Save coal. Lots of it. Generator efficiency, burn 10% less coal. Yep, let's do that. Put the volunteer source. Means I need to build a shit ton more bunkhouses. I need to build the roads back out. Technology. Generator range is what I needed. Okay. Fine for now. freeze. Shut up. Oh, I need so much more food now. The food. Horizon. Anyone tried the pre-Iceage DLC yet? Yeah, I did. I did it in the last stream, Captain Loser. It's actually harder than the base game because there's a lot different things that you need to do in that one. You're not worrying about the cold. You're worried about deadlines and stuff like that. Now you dedicated to yourself to our Lord. Oh, so when all the friends are gone, huh? I see how it is. Public house 21. That factory would help with the coal mining, especially now they have more people. Infirmary is also good. Hot house is probably what we need now. God damn it. What's up, Sam? I mean, if you played more Tarkov, I'd be chilling with you more. I do my best to multitask. Fine, I'll play Tarkov. I just don't want to overdo it, eh? Fucking temperature level's gonna go down by 4 tomorrow. It's gonna be a rough day. Hot house. House. Double. And cancel this. And get more raw food. My scouts are waiting. Y'all need to come home like now. Level 2. That right down. Oh, that's gonna suck. It's gonna get so cold. surprises. Alright, it's gonna suck right now, guys. If you don't ask, I get to play. I'm always scared to ask. So just ask. I know. I don't like DMing or pinging them. Are you gonna have to start? Mantle that. That's done.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
I gotta put nobody at work today. None of y'all go to work. Stay at home, you little bastards. Gotta make it through this one day. Good thing I stockpiled enough. That's fucking cold. Hothouse insulin. Make it to the next day. Freezing their buns off. Able to work in free. Oh, here we go. There you go. Y'all fine. Make it to tomorrow. Make it to tomorrow! Ah, we're good. Woo!
Work time. Get back to work.
That was a hard one. Alright. Made it through the storm, guys. Now we're good. Armory is what I need. Jesus. Alright, look at that. That's what you get for stockpiling coal. There. I'll start again. I don't move long. Negative 40 Fahrenheit is the exact same in Celsius. Weird. Or at least that's what Google's telling me. That's fucking cold. Anyways, hey, what's up, Panda? Internet was poop. Hunters. Oh, my scouts are waiting. Abandoned campsite. Get over there. So, temperature is going to drop by 1, and then it's going to raise. My question is, if I turn off my Jenny... Oh, they have an airship! That's what it means by flying hunters. That's fucking neat! Check that shit out! Oh, I've never built that. Check that shit out. They got like a fucking little blimp. That's punk as fuck. Yeah, that's about right. Come on, research that shit. Oh, look, the ships came back. Armory. Steel core, wood. Make an infirmary. Base heating level 2. Oh, that's big. Damn, it's a thick bitch. Engie's in there. Goodbye, my hunters. Hothouse is doing its jobs. Don't seem to need more food, health, freeze. I'm alright on coal, recovering from the deficit, need more steel and all that. I need to build that factory is what I need to build, because I need to get my people out of here. Versus... gathering post. Grab some of this in this cult. House for win. Treasure in the rubble. For that round rock. Yo, I want a blimp. Isn't that blimp neat? Not gonna lie.
Bundle up. It's getting colder. Time to get to work.
Alright, food, hunters, hunter's hangar. 40 steel. All right, let's go into purpose. Neighborhood watch.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Put some goons in there.
Presence.
resources. Let's do some hole thumping. And we need a gathering pose. Be good for now. What about improved heaters? I need that. That's what I need. Oh, Mel. That gathering post is fine. Going on. Seems to be good. No fun. That's chilly. Head on. And engineers, we need wood badly. Alright, let's see if we got enough. Factory. Base heating level 2. I gotta put this big bitch. That's a good one. Art stations.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Food, shelter, industry. Yeah, we need the 50 steel. Not waste steel for a while. Got it. That one down. We're good. Right there. Yeah, let's do another gathering post, I guess. Gathering post.
End of shift. Go west all you can.
Foreman's a good one.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
That used to be a factory foreman. Nice. Dude, these, I can't get over the fucking hunters, the hunter's hangar. That's all, look, that's badass. Oh, they make so much more food too. I wanna see him come back in the morning. Alright, Jenny.
Work time. Get moving.
Big ass car terrors up. Research that shit. Everything's going smoothly. I performance. Yeah. Performance. Yeah. Make some fucking money today. Shelter, infirmary, what? 5 less engineering. Industrial hothouse. A hoose. Advanced generator upgrade range. Streamlined. Automatons. Was 100 steel, 100 wood, 50 coal, and 1 steam core. Yes, suffering the cold. I was wondering when your ass would show up. Fucking TG Peanut. First depot. It's cold here today, actually. Cold every day in Washington. Where's the crowded shelter at? Storm shelter. Ah, I see. Do food rations. Break this. More scouts. What are we doing for order? Control. Prison. Propaganda center. Pledge of loyalty. Patrol first. Always a good one.
Listen, everyone. You go inside.
Scouts. Gathering post is inoperable. More steel. Yes! He's ready! Beautiful. I would rather perish. My scab has a glorious mustache. I must escape. Dude, those mustaches are no joke, man.
return your tools.
Look at him, he's glorious. The TG penis. Mark. Yeah. Wait. I have to type the whole thing. Caps lock. PG. Penis. Oh, come on. The P's gotta be capital. There you go. Penis. Mark. Come on. Oh, wait. Yes. Both names. That's why I put the mark one. Are the pores causing problems? Just turn off the heat for a few minutes. Pretty much. Check out the flying hunters, TGP. Have you ever built them? I never noticed they actually have little blimps that come back, and they're all different too. Look at that good boy. God damn, I love those spiders. I'm trying to think of what else I can make them. That's coal. Coal seems to be like awesome to make. What scouts are waiting? Explore. How many survivors? 90, 70, so 200 and... We gotta get working here. No, we need people. Bunkhouse. Steel.
Work day end. It's time for rest.
Relic here. Work safely. Leave these people in the cold. have a shit ton of work. All their buildings just so they have jobs. Cracked ice. Gathering. I can't really research anything. I don't have any wood. The child care center. Under people. I have 73 children on in pavilion care. Okay, so the more child centers I build, the more my workers will have rooms. See how much that fixes. Is the mind of a true businessman. Got Jaeger level 4 finally. Fuck, that's worthless at the moment. I need help, Cup. I can't find his camp. Hey, how's it going, Ren? What's it called? TGP, let me know after stream. I'll take you to Woods at night, or during the day, we'll do it. It's really easy to find that. Back home with those reasons. God damn it. going to send you guys. Let's go to the yellow flag. Cover them up. Need wood. It working, you gits. No more homeless people. That works. So if I build a road, I could heat most of the the lazy freeze. Also, hi, Ray. How you doing? Hell yeah. Welcome to the new world order, bitches. Gotta do those family things. Or maybe sleep if you have to work. Me, nah. I work tomorrow, but I work late. You fine. Stay up until like 5 in the morning and then take TGB on a fucking 40 minute raid and go to bed. Where's my... factory? Outpost? Boots? Armory? I propaganda. Yeah, oh yeah, that thing. I like that thing.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Fucking freezing everywhere, Jesus. Oh, this still works. What are you doing, explore? Nothing to where's my armory? Four, with all people up priceless. Okay, alright, I'm off to bed. Don't yell too much. Yep. horizon. Now let's get some better houses. Someone committed seppuku. That's bad. That's a return. Somebody died in a dueling law. That's gonna suck. Gonna hurt. them out of there. They're gonna die if they do that. There should be nobody here. There you go, nobody freezing to death. Alright, just burn through my coal. Hopefully nobody dies. We should be good. I just found a level 8 PMC. An entire killer kit as a scat. What the fuck? Poor kid didn't know.
Rock day end. It's time for rest.
Done. Almost done. There we go.
No time to wait. Ooh. We've got work to do.
Check this shit out. Welcome to the New World Order. That he died, meaning he died to himself. Oh, fucking doofus. If 15 of our people have died. Look how lovely this fucking city is. Red hot with the passion of propaganda. Fucking beautiful. That's the other path, Captain Loser, actually. If you go there, the other one, you can actually do a faith one. You actually can make churches and stuff like that. That's like one of the strats you can do. Replace their dead bodies with strong, fit workers. Other infirmary I made. There we go. There we go. What a day. I know, I played this game a few times. Oh, do you like it? How much do you like it? How you doing, Andrew? Beautiful. Execution platform is up. Alright, let's send our scouts out. They have no use for hope. Any more coal mines today? Oh no. Oh, there's another spot for another mine here. Hell yeah. How about steel? Steel too. Now there's steel deposits here. I'm tapped out on steel. Just gotta keep upping the efficiency. My rations are wrong too. Another resource. Hell yes. Excellent.
All crews, turn over your tools. The shift is over. Glory to our great leader.
Fires 30 wood. Beautiful. Being a manager is cool, but all the complaints today actually gave me a headache. Yeah, that sucks. The lame being a burden on your society, take the limbs off the dead and replace them with all the broken ones. Imagine if, with MCQ, you could choose an execution. What do you mean? One thing I like about this game is in the end game, you can either embrace the dystopian existence or can move. You can move beyond into the past dystopian society complete with robotic arms. Right? Like, you can choose to ignore it or you can choose to embrace it. And I honestly think that's like the best part of it. Ice boot. Steam core. Go to the high salvo.
All thank our leader for this bright new day. Now march to work.
I love how the... Hey, Captain Loser, don't you love that the announcer, he changes what he says every single time you sign a new law. Every time you sign a new law, his quotes get different. I like it. Multiple choice question. You could just kill him. Yeah. I could. Your four technology. Thank you. Let's hope this the boosted heal would help. Two infirmaries right there, and that was my last steam core too. Heal. Over here. Depression. Isopolis. Great. Yep, there you go. My sick are going away. You know what I could do? I could just put a steam core here for working hours. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So, if I just put one here, I can have people work here and I could send the droid elsewhere. Yeah, because that could be a working hour one. There you go. That helps a lot. All right. Ahoos! Flying hunters, hothouse insulation, coal mining, sawmill range, gathering spos and gathering foes. Yeah, get the guards to beat his ass. Unusable. What do my scouts have for me? Really cool.
Attention, shift is over. Proceed to quarters. Praise our glorious leader.
Nice. Me happier than suffering in Facetious 4 when I'm watching primetime television and see Boom Mike enter the frame on accident.
Listen,
Where are you? Prison. Prison here. Bad. Person will be killed. Leave him to be. We have plenty of food. We have the hothouses. I can make that other infirmary and tear the other one down. I'll stink. Alright. Generator efficiency again. Busy scouts. Yeah, those scouts been had doing this. My people know what to do with traitors. Do it. Kill him. Oh my god, those fucking guts. That's fucking savage. Love it. Makes me sick. Flying Hunter? Who's? Steelworks is what I need. They got him. They killed him. Traitor is dead. Our loyal citizens have dealt with the traitor's engineers. There was no other casualties. During the lecture, our people began to counter the engineer's lies. His listeners tried to defend him, but they quickly fled. Our people seized him, enraged by his refusal to back down, hanged him from the rafters. Such is the cost of treason. I like that. Hell yeah, America. Why are people hungry? Go eat, you fucks. It's like 1,000 rations. Go eat. killed during a duel. That's... nice. To be replaced with healthy human.
Our leader calls us to work. Slackers will be severely punished.
You know what our forceful persuasion? Steel. Make one. Then the next one we need to do wood, because wood is what we need. Team sawmill, there you go. Ah damn! I think this is the best Frostpunk game I've had so far. This is still people hungry. There you go. That's waiting. Stone obelisk. What are we doing today, boys? Out with the old, sir. Our proper Agena Center has organized a symbolic burning of old laws to help everybody go let go of the past and turn their hopes towards the future. Fortunately, you got a bit out of hand. People are bringing all kinds of books and memories and throwing them in the file. I need to forget the past. No fun. Burn it. Fuck it. Kill a helmet. Ugh. Why? Kill a helmet's nasty, dude. Saved my life more times than I can count, where the Zush has never had. The Zush always saves my life. Every time. Alright, so we got the steam sawmill. Let's do the steam coalworks. Oh my, there you go. Then steam sawmill. Bad boy right now. Alright. This one. Sir, acting on a tip from an informant, our guards searched this man's house, found a hidden stash of old books, papers. Did I do something illegal? The man asks. He frightened expression betrays that he knows the answer very well. Those are old letters and photos of my kids' books, maybe school book. Keep his personal paper. Man and his books alone. What discontent, bitch? Steal. Where's my factory? Make me another droid. My people may work. Team coal mine. Alright, let's do it. Fuck yeah, buddy. Fuck me up, fam. Someone over here now.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
10% more. Infirmaries, hunters, hothouses, industrial hothouse. Let's do more coal. Fucking 158% efficiency. What the fuck? Arson, burn the past. Sir, the man who was allowed to keep his old books and papers as a result of your order is being treated for burns and smoke inhalation. Someone set his house on fire. We're lucky and the neighbors put it out before us. Punish the arsonist. Very good. Level 3 facial. Don't get shot in the face, Tim. Not the book. I know, that sucks that I saved his books and I got fucked. Throw some light. What a cave of lights. That sounds interesting. Yellow flag. Oh, a supply train. Supply train. Oh, a supply train. Hey! Oh, I need 24/7 to the coal mine. Oh. Pretty much full. Purpose is a terrible accident in one of the industrial facilities. Almost an entire team of workers has been killed. Cover up and tell the people. No. Tell the truth. 7 of our people have died. Hey, we're all about the propaganda here, but hey, we need to tell people what happened. That shite. Alright, engineers. Oh! You know what? Alright, what are we gonna do? Advanced steel? Can we bite the bullet? Let's bite the bullet and do last research. My ego gets struck a little bit every time they say my glory. Yeah, let's win. Survivor. Have a couple more mouse to feed. Nothing I can't pay on. Our propaganda center is reporting a valuable informer is using her position to blackmail people. Received very useful tips from her since she's signed the pledge of loyalty, but it turns out she's been choosing whom to report and whom to leave alone. Depending on favors, several others have started to strike them from the fuck out of here. No extra bonus bullshit. Get the fuck out of here. Is some kind of picnic? Send your children to the mine until their morale improves. No clue when, but I'll tell you, I'm gonna lurk while possible, win a few giveaways. A friend of mine is giving away his Tarkov inventory because he started a hardcore playthrough. His stash is worth about 300 mil. So hoping for the fatty loots. Ah, good luck. Jack is being worshipped. I like it. This pleases me.
Praise our great leader.
Damn, my coal is so efficient. That's sweet. These degenerate. Go to that dreadnought. I want that item. 45 sick. Yeah, no good. That's fine. Level 3. Mm-hmm. Well, let's go to the. Make all the ones on the edge of the room there. What's going on here? Fundamental research. Sir, engineers are asking for a day off to study the automaton closely. They can be improved in the pinnacle of our technology if we learn how to make them. Really learn how to make them better. Take a closer look at any machines that can adjust and improve its performance. Carry on with the progress. Engineers won't work for 24 hours. So I need... Confirmer. I seek.
All crew, turn over your tools. The shift is over.
Glory. Oh, hey there, sexy. Guess it's the night of fire alarms. Currently outside freezing my ass off because someone wanted bacon at 3 a.m. Boys, fix them up. Fix them up. The other infirmary. I have another one. Fix, and then the random ass medical outpost. Go, go, go. Los, los, los. Over there. RAF. Yeah, so much going on. My scouts are ready. Board safely. Freezing. I need to make a hoose. We else freezing us off? Make another one. Health. There you go. Of course, huh?
All crews, turn over your tools. The shift is over. Glory to our great leader.
Pull up on loss. How fire alarms ring while cleaving. Wait a second, you fucked up? How? Go off at my apartment when I boil water? I mean, the whole building alarm goes off, apartment building. It wasn't me, to clarify. My apartment doesn't have interconnected system. Stop burning the fan. I'm sure I bothered my neighbors when I cook late last night. Hey, Wednesday, how's it going? Ever watch The Adam Family? Yes, I'm a vampire. No, I think... just creepy, I think. Creepy little girl. Why, Wednesday don't sleep? Wednesday doesn't sleep. There's no drink command. Ask Moss. Any complaints with my bot? Please go to the Moss department and spam his DMs if you guys want something done, because I literally have no control over it. Has House of Pleasures literally the only thing I can make?
Hear me! New law in the city!
Ejected automaton. Where the fuck are you? Are you going to bumfuck Egypt over here? Yeah, go to the yellow flag. Our poor cause volume, just eat them. There's no drink reminder? Yeah, there isn't. There's a department of Moss? Yes. Yes, there is. I like Wednesday, never changes, Luigi. Thanks so much for that follow, much appreciated. I'm serious. I have no control. Like, dead ass, I don't have any control over that. Aim level 3. Generator range upgrade as well. Generator power level. How much fucking coal I have?
Attention! Shift is over! Proceed to quarters! Praise our glorious leader!
Yes!
Praise me!
I have to make more hothouses. I'll wait until tomorrow. Alright, coal. 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 There. Coal. Alright, no. Hot. How good is this? Level 1?
Nice.
Thank our leader for this bright new day. Now march to work.
Yeah, that's good, that's good. The shit. Alright, so we got storage. We need food now. Storm is on the horizon. Might want to call my scout. Like when my scouts die. Back home. Bye. Okay, so food. Make some hunter huts. And another cookhouse should be. That'll work. Got 200 people I can spare. Another hunter hut. And some more coons of Val. Idle. There. There. Need more steam cores. What I need.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
Range upgrade, advanced heater. What are we doing? What are we doing? Advanced coal mine, sawmill extension. Team wall drill. Do it. Let's do it. I know, I'm just complaining. You gonna die? Hi, Jai. Are the poor causing problems? Just ignore them. They're not important. You have feasts to attend with your rich, powerful friend. The interrogation. Sir, just finished interrogating a group of suspicious subservants. And most of them are ready to sign the Pledge of Loyalty. Just one man resists. He says he won't do it. He can't report on his family and friends, and that we have no right to compel people to cooperate. What should we do for him? Imprison him? Prison his ass. I'm a bitch. I don't have any more laws to sign. What do you do with your book of laws once you're done signing everything? Oh, I never made that whorehouse. Oh no, it's already. Oh, okay. Scouts are home. Build that shit. Yeah, there we go.
Our leader calls us to work. Slackers will be severely punished.
Gonna get fucking cold today. Oh, it's an agitator. Alright, this day's gonna suck. Prison is freezing. Turn all this shiz on. Thank you. that's alright. Only for one day. Letter of thanks. Stepped on it, crushing his leg, crippling him for life. People argue that they work more slowly. Yeah. Can't be teased. Alright. That should be good for this storm. Okay, let him go. He'll lead you to the other. Okay, nobody panics. The crisis is over. No crisis. What am I gonna do? Freak out about now. Who pour their milk into bowls before they're. Gross. Be fine. Everything has heaters on. We're gonna make it through the storm.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
There was no Waldo? Explore all the Frostland sites between the storms. Alright. Oh, we good now. Oh my god. Oh, what up, livable conditions? Jack, are you a crispy cereal person? How many of those mechs do you have? 3. I can make more. I need to make more. Oh, what up? 0% of getting ill? Get to work, you kids.
Our leader calls us to work. Slackers will be severely punished.
Entangled itself helplessly to its assigned building. We cannot free it without partially dismantling one or the other. Shut him down. Large reason. Yeah, load up those airships, boys. Let's get some food. Alright, let's send people back to work. Storm's over. Get back to work, you gits. Ah, too efficient, I see. And still. Place to put that sawmill. Good one right here, actually. Oh, my scouts are ready. Go here. Go here. Are you like getting the hang of this game now? Yeah. This is an endless mode, so I don't know if this is different than normal Frostpunk, but I feel like I'm doing better. Definitely a lot more fun.
Our order of our great leader. Work shift is over. March to your quarters.
Oh, my hunters are back. Look at all that food.
Thank our leader for this bright new day. Now march to work.
Sir, a man was assaulted by his neighbor who accused him of informing on her. Hasn't signed the Pledge of Loyalty yet. We've detained the assailant. Prison. Large resource depot. The better set hunters are sitting at. Number 45. Hothouse insulate. Industrial hothouse. Armory requires 5 less people. Oh yeah, because that guy was in prison, that's... Generator range, overdrive couplings... We're hungry.
Attention, shift is over. Proceed to quarters. Praise our glorious leader.
Are waiting. Go get me more food.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
Turn sled. More carry on. Frozen pond. Does it feel any different? Do you feel like the situations are coming to you any slower? Okay, so in the missions, the reason why base game Frostpunk is so fucking hard is simply the fact that, that there's so many different scenarios and there's so much shit coming at you that that's why it gets annoying. Like, so on, you know, normal Frostpunk, being Frostpunk, you know, shit's hitting the fan all the time. With, actually playing the game itself, that's when shit starts getting fucking nutty. Because not only is, like, you know, you're dealing with the normal situations of Frostpunk itself, it's that they're throwing, they're always throwing, like, something stupid that you have to do in, into the wrench, so it gets even harder to do. That's what chaps my ass about normal Frostpunk. What'd you guys find? Deal. Built in the crash. Take the hut. Okay. But you guys. Nothing. Industrial room. Ooh. Look at that. I need steam cores. That's what's killing me right now. Boost their efficiency. Amend the guards. Thick resource depot. Scouts found. Playing rock. For coal? Yeah. Like, all I have is fucking coal. I need steel. Get out of there. But once they fix that, we'll be fine. There you go, for coal. For wood. Actually, I don't need one for wood. There you go, there.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
How cold? Level 3. There you go.
Our leader calls us to work. Brackers will be severely punished.
I'll wait until it warms up to do this. Wall draws require. Y'all got landmark, wrecked vehicle, Empire of Coal, Throne of Coal, City of Coal. Enchanted coal. Nah, just some regular ass coal. I have a lot of coal. Like, a lot. Them thick depots.
All crews, turn over your tools. The shift is over. Glory to our great leader.
Steam cores, you little bastards. Here come my ships back. There we go.
Thank our leader for this bright new day. Now march to work.
Nothing to do. supply depot, broken tree. Go to supply depot. I need steam cores. I can't do shit without them. He must face his loss. Stop crying at the cemetery, boy. It's part of life. The guy was digging for coal, not allowed to drink. He was a miner. Oh my god, the guy who hated coal, never mind. Juniper, stop. Can't get that relic now because I need more wood. But what was that thing I needed to make? Archives. 400 wood. Greenland? Nice and warm. Floor, they found a hidden cache. Cool hill. Start building these hooses. Built that archive. Oh, it's thick. Oh my. Has been beaten, hopefully to death. Nice and toasty. A bunkhouse. Too efficient, damn it. I need more fucking resource places.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
Bad. Archives are ready. Stand tall, clearly visible for every part of the city. People talk about them excitedly, eager to see the first relics of our heritage and recall their past lives. Whenever we recover something worth preserving, we can bring it to the city, add it to the collection. Alright. Oh, that's neat. Oh, so that's what I've been recovering. poor complaining about the violation of their rights. Maybe it's because poor rights are human rights, not just for the 1%. Vote for me, Bernie Sanders. What? Tim didn't like my dad jokes?
Yeah. Juniper, are you a dad?
That's what's going on here. Oh, bro, do they have a... Dude, they have the banner. What a gangsta. Going to build and they're running around with the banners. Nearly full. Oh, raw food. Raw food? My lord. What else do we need? All I could do is caps. No. Have you seen the clips of Pastilli dancing for a fundraiser stream yet? No, I haven't. It's a fucking awesome clip. He's such a nice guy. He's not my flavor when it comes to streamers. But, dude, he's doing a damn good job when it comes to Tarkov and all that.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
Survivor.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Oh, hell no.
Our leader calls us to work. Blackers will be severely punished.
Nice, nice. Denmark. Outpost. He's been doing a great job. People like that that make me proud to be a part of the gaming community. Yeah, same here. Like, honestly, he's been doing such good work for, like, streamers in general. Of how, like, you know, we're not all greedy fucks. Most of us are, but, you know, he's not. But in general, like, holy shit, does it take a lot out of somebody to do that? Like, that's a heck of an oof, dude. That's a lot of fucking money that he's putting aside, personal gain, just for charity, for the betterment of humanity. Fucking inspiring, to be honest. Real nice guy. If you guys don't know who he is, you guys are gonna go check him out if you guys escape from Tarkov content. That's cold. Oh no, not more coal. Industrial hothouse. That one for coal. Coal. I never have too much coal. Oh, steam corms. Thank you. Come home, please. Go to the decrepit village. Floor, steam cores. Damn, baby girl, you far. Go there, I guess. My home. Honestly, I could never do a popular streamer thing like I do with you. I'm an attention hog and I need all my messages to be read. Yeah, it really is inspiring, huh? Dude, I got heaters running. I got things going. Like, bruh. I'll be making street lamps now for funsies.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Praise our great leader.
Excellent. Very good. Are there any other mechs you can get, or just the, I think it's just the spider ones. I'm making one right now in my factory. Thank you. house selection. Generator ring. Making more resource.
By order of our great leader, work shift is over. March to your quarters.
Kinda love when he says that, not gonna lie. Build that big ass thing. Ration. And raw food. People to the city? Okay. I need more hooses. Luckily I have room for some hooses here. Look at all my ships coming back. Welcome home, boys. And it's getting warmer again. Playing Endless? I heard earlier. I was here earlier, but I had dinner with the family. The breadstick man. You've come such a long way. The first time I saw you play this brings a tear to my eye. Thanks, TGP. Roasted chicken? Delicious? That sounds good. What were your sides? Nah, roast with spuds and other veggies. Hey, Snoops. A damn good city right now. Research begin today. Can there be a meltdown? I can't remember if your city can blow up. Yeah, the core shuts down. You have to go on overdrive coupling, and if you don't shut it off at 100%, it explodes. Nothing. Nodding Hollow, Man of City. Ant Squadron. Safely. There we go. Let's see if we can get people out of there. Ration. My city's still warm. New big boy built. Oh, he just jumps in there. That's neat. How you guys doing? Worm, Chelsea?
Thank our leader for this bright new day. Now march to work.
Breaks over to see in 2 hours on a home. Costumes.
Work shift is over. March to your quarters.
My scouts just made it.
Wrap up well. The frost is here. Work is virtue. Praise our great leader.
Let's hunker up.
Attention, shift is over. Proceed to quarters. Praise our glorious leader.
City's getting impressive. The storm is beast as fuck. Temperature, hot damn. Place our glorious leader. You know, I'm almost to the point where I think I can just start dicking around.
Work is virtue. Praise our great leader.
I think I might do some city remodeling. Alright, I think all the heaters are off. table. Is that a TGP sub I spy? Same time. Yes, use that hype. I like your hype. Dude, I can imagine being a scout is like the worst job in Frostpunk. Got out with a graphics card? Nice. Money right there. Come on. And I kind of want to just, like, redesign this whole city. Alright, time to lurk. Have a good time while I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gonna end soon. Getting late, I have work tomorrow. I can't stay up all day like I used to. Chemical plant. I'll pick this up another day. Go raid some goober. Who's online? Go raid Daisy. Alright, go meet my friend that I raided. That I met in, what's it called? At TwitchCon. It'll be nice, y'all. I'll catch you tomorrow. Bye.